Judy, come on, get up. Giraffe's waking you up.
Oh, no. Snowflake, that's way too hard.
Sorry.
Oh, wait, it's Saturday. Yes, no school. It's the weekend. I want to get up now. Well, time to go to breakfast. Oh, well. Come on, Elsa.
Come on. It's your favorite eggs and ham. Come on.
Leave me alone. I want to sleep more. I don't feel like getting out. My bear.
Okay, here. But Mommy said that we can go to the park today, which is fun. So come on, get up and eat so we can go.
Yeah, I know, but I don't really feel well. And ew, my throat feels weird and ugly and scratchy.
Oh, whoa, Elsa, so you're sick then?
Oh, no, I thought you were pretending. I wanted to have fun. Okay, well, we can go tell Mommy. Just stay here in bed. Oh, Mommy, Elsa,
good morning, girls.
Good morning. But we need to tell you something that's a little bit urgent. So,
where's Elsa?
Oh, yeah, that's exactly what we're going to tell you about. Elsa, she woke up and then she said she didn't want to get out of bed, which is normal, but then, she started coughing and she said she felt sick.
Oh, I better go check on her.
Yeah. I wonder if she's okay.
Elsa. Oh, I see you're coughing. Let me check your forehead. You're burning up. I think I should give you some medication for that. I'll be right back.
No, but Mommy.
Well, you have to.
What are we gonna do? Maybe we can play until Mommy comes.
Good idea, Snowflake.
Okay, but maybe just don't be loud. You guys know I can't play. I'm sick. This one will be Snowflake's pile. These ones will be mine. Here you go, Snowflake. What should we do with them?
Well, it's not fun without her.
Well, see? She's sick there. Your sister's sick. She has to get better.
Elsa, can we please play?
Snowflake, but I wish I could, but I can't. I feel jelly and no energy.
Yeah, but just speak a bit with the bear.
Snowflake, no, please. I already told you.
Come on.
I know it's sad.
No. But please, 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 please.
Snowflake.
Cold breath.
Wait a second. I felt bad last night and I forgot to put my gloves on. Oh, can someone please get me my gloves? You guys, do you remember that I have ice powers?
Yeah, but can we play real quick?
No. Snowflake, stop with this.
Play.
I have to get my gloves on. Yeah, please.
Play.
Snowflake, stop.
But till she comes, can we play?
Snowflake. Stop. I told you already. And besides, if I keep getting angry, then I can freeze you. Please. Here, Elsa. Here. Quick. Oh, phew. Safe. Now I can't freeze anyone by accident.
Good. Now you have gloves, so can we play now? Please.
I'm so weak.
Please.
Snowflake, I said stop!
Oh,
my throat. Ow. When I scream, my throat hurts. Really, Snowflake, now you can't see that I cannot play. Oh, I just want to rest. Okay. Just everyone take it easy. Elsa, rest, okay? See, Snowflake, we both told you no. Now please understand. See, your sister needs to rest. If you want to play with her, just let her rest. Thank you, Anya. Oops, my voice. I screamed and now I can barely speak. Well, yeah, that's why you need to rest. Okay, now, Snowflake, let's play quietly, just both of us together. You get to spend time with me. Come on.
Okay.
Oh, look, and Mommy's coming.
Okay.
Come on, Elsa. I need to check your temperature. Oh, please turn your head.
No.
It's
yeah,
for your
own
good.
Yeah, come on, Elsa, and then we can see if it's bad or not. Hopefully not.
Okay.
It won't hurt, right?
No, you won't feel a thing.
Okay.
Yeah, just stay still, Elsa. Is it done?
Yes. Oh, yes, you do have high fever.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna go and come back with some fever medicine.
Ooh, the medicine is there. Oh, and Elsa, actually, at first I thought that she was joking because it's the weekend and everything. Wait.
Yeah, she's not joking, but don't worry, girls. Maybe you will be able to play even tomorrow if she takes this medicine that will help her.
Yeah, but wait, did she get a cold because of her ice powers?
No, I don't think so. Elsa, did you do something we don't know?
Well, I do have something to say because I chew my nails at school a lot. And I know you tell me to not do it, but how can that get me sick, though?
Elsa, how many times did I tell you not to do that? Germs can hide under your nails, and then you put them in your mouth, and then you get sick. That's simple.
So you're telling us that all that germs and yucky stuff that you touch, it goes in your mouth?
Yep, that's right.
Ew, yeah, that is kind of icky and gross. Okay, I will never chew my nails again. I want to play with Anya and my sister and all my friends. I don't like this.
Well, you learned the lesson now.
But, Mommy, give me the medicine. Quick, because I want to get better as soon as possible. Oops. Ow, my throat.
Sure, here we go.
Wait, what? Oh, I'm not... Too late, Elsa.
I think that's good enough. Now you have to rest and be patient.
Tastes kind of icky, but... I kind of taste oranges in it. Is it orange flavored?
It's made on purpose like that, for kids to like it.
Oh. I kind of like it. But I kind of just want to sleep now.
Yes, that's what you should do when you're sick. Just rest and we'll be quiet and... Then, maybe later, if you feel better, you can play.
Oh, Elsa, of course I don't like that Elsa's sick, but it's kind of fun to bring her supplies. So can I bring her tissues, maybe some nice soup or something? Is that good?
Yes, because she's sick, she has to drink lots of liquids. So we'll see what we can find for her. And then you can bring it to her.
I'll be right back, Elsa.
Yay, we will be able to play soon.
Come on, Snowflake. Let's go to the kitchen and collect some stuff for Elsa.
Okay.
There you go, girls. This is a nice tray for when you're sick, and we can put everything on this.
Get well soon.
Yep, I was thinking we might need this a few times.
Nice idea, and she can put it in her bed? Nice. I like it. All right, well, let's go get some nice food for her.
While I prepare some tea for her, you guys can get something healthy like a banana.
Oh yeah, that's actually just what I was gonna get. And they give you energy, right?
That's right. And then maybe you can look in the fridge to see if we have any more yogurt.
Mm-hmm. Snowflake, do you want to go do that?
Yeah.
All right. Banana for Elsa. I want to eat it. I'll just get one after. This is for her. Get well soon, banana.
Mommy, I can't reach.
No problem, Snowflake. I can help you with that. There you go.
Yogurt. There. Anya, look, I got yogurt. Look.
Oh, whoa, okay. Well, good. Just put it on the tray. I'm sure she'll love it. Yummy. It's mixed berry flavored.
We need spoon.
Oh, yeah. Oh, well, I see one right there on the countertop. Right, and you see what I also spy with my little eye?
What?
This little bear honey. It's honey that she can put in her tea. So let's add that on, and we'll wait for Elsa because she has the tea.
Pour some tea. But Elsa, Anya, and Snowflake, they didn't finish their breakfast. Shouldn't they do that first? That's right, girls. Maybe you should give her the tray and then come back and finish eating.
Aw, but we want to stay with Elsa, though.
That's right. She should be with someone. How can we do this? I know. I can put your food on the tray, too, and you eat beside her. What do you say?
Yay!
Let's go stay with Elsa.
Okay, girls, enjoy.
Okay, we won't drop any food, we promise. Come on, Snowflake. Let's push this over to her room. Elsa, your food is here. We're gonna sit here and stay with you. You need some company.
Here you go.
I don't really feel like eating.
All right, Elsa, I'm gonna start preparing your food.
But wait, I want my teddy bear to eat with me.
Eat with you? Teddy bears can't eat.
Well,
this one can. Oh, just kidding. Well, I mean just sit beside me, you know? Oh, yeah, well, we can do that then. And you made a joke. Are you starting to feel better?
Yeah, a little bit.
Look, your little bear sitting beside you.
Now, let's mix the honey and the tea.
I love this little bear. Squeeze, squeeze.
All right, that's enough. Oh, what do you want to eat first, Elsa? The banana, yogurt, or your tea?
Well, I think we'll go with the tea. And besides, I have ice powers and it's cold. So, yeah, so it'll warm you up. Got it.
Here you go, nice warm tea. Ooh, this is gonna warm me up. And my throat.
Ooh. Tea, what flavor?
Lemon and chamomile. I remember that mommy taught me that name. I love it.
But I don't wanna eat those eggs or those pancakes.
What? Eggs? Oh, these ones? Well, Elsa, these ones are our breakfast, so don't worry. When you're sick, you can't eat that big of a meal. They're for us. So we are actually gonna eat them beside you.
Me and Snowflake's breakfast.
I like to sit with Sis over here.
Yeah, me too. I like that you are here with me.
Joining you.
Hey, girls, look what I have here.
What is that?
Are those mini plants?
Yes, they are. And I thought it would be fun for you to open this because Elsa is sick and this might be fun for her.
I want this one.
And I'll get this one. What does this have in it? It says foodie mini brands. Sounds delicious to me.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go ahead and open these. I know that these are your favorite, Elsa, so we will give you some of our things that we get in here.
Here.
I really wish that I can open it, but it is kind of cool to just watch what you guys get. Don't worry, Elsa. It will get better. And then you can ask mommy to get one for you. Then you can open it all together.
There. Almost done. I can't wait to see what I get.
What kind of foods? Open it, crack it
open. Oh, it's in bags. What's in here? A bag, huh?
Oh, wait. I think this bag, Snowflake, it isn't all that you get. I think you have to put food in it, so see what's in the other ones.
Oh, yeah. What's in here? I got a corn dog.
And the ketchup looks so cool.
Yeah.
I like that. And you can put it in the bag.
Yeah.
Wait, what am I doing here? I need to open mine. Seeing your snowflake, it made me so excited about mine. Bright pink ball. I love this pink. Ready? And chop. Chop in half. First bag. I'll go for this one first. What is it? Whoa. It's a food tray and I see some nice, like ribs. I think that's what they're called. Yeah. I never tried those before. And some fries. Oh, and the little box can close. Oh, satisfying.
What is this? Oh, I think you build something.
Oh, I built it. Oh, it kind of looks like an oven. We'll go ahead and try to build it.
Okay.
I can help you if you need help. Ooh, I got a cute little drink that's all green. Kind of matches with my dress.
I built this box.
Well, it's not just any box. I see that this is a straw box.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa, that's nice. And do you know that when you go to a restaurant, you just go to this box and you get a straw out. It's perfect for this drink.
Oh, yeah. it's flies. Put it in my bag. There. And last one.
You got a drink too.
It's a Subway drink.
What is that? Ooh, so Snowflake, you got fries, but I got curly fries. Look at that. Isn't that cool?
Mm. Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, whoa. This one's so cool. It's tall and it has a little lemon. It's blue, has ice cubes. Nice.
You have one more, Anya. One more.
One more? But I only see this one trash here. These open bags.
There.
What? Where?
There.
Oh, here it is.
I want to open it.
Oh, no, Snowflake. It's mine. It's mine,
no,
Snowflake.
I want to.
Okay, how about this? We open it together.
I want to open it.
No, Snowflake. Now you opened it.
A drink.
Whoa, a jumbo drink. Oh, look. Actually, this one's the smallest drink. Oops. Smallest, medium, and large.
Ooh, yeah.
Nice little sizes here. But I'm still upset with you that you opened it, Snowflake. Snowflake, she was right. Stop.
Sorry. I will let you use my one next time.
Well, that's nice of you. I forgive you. Oh, and Elsa, and now you get to choose the ones you want to keep.
Aw, you girls are the best. I think I'm already feeling better.
Let me see. I think I like that blue drink the most because, you know, I have ice powers, I love blue and all. And my second choice, those curly fries. You mean these ones? Yeah, they're so cool.
Here you go, Elsa.
And here you go.
Aw, thank you, girls.
We will sing for you, Elsa.
Yeah.
Ready, Snowflake? 3, 2, 1.
Clean up, everybody everywhere. Clean up, everyone do your share. Clean up, everybody up. Clean up, everyone do your share.
Thank you, girls. And you even cleaned up the trash.
Yogurt time. What flavor is this? Whole milk, fresh fruit, organic, yummy. I see mixed berries. I always liked yogurt. I don't know about you, but I always like yogurt. I'm feeling better.
Story time for you, Elsa.
Story.
All right, everyone. Get all comfy because Anita is getting ready to read you guys a story. The Sick Little Mouse. Okay. Once upon a time, there was a sick little mouse, and he couldn't go to school. But then something surprised him.
What surprised him? What?
Be patient, Snowflake. Just wait and see. The mouse's little sisters, they came in and they helped him get better. They brought him some stuff like tea. They also brought him some nice bread. Yum.
And cheese, because mice like cheese.
I'm not sure if it says cheese. It says yogurt, like Elsa. Oh, yeah. And, of course, cheese. That's exactly what it says.
One last bite. Starting to get tired.
We'll keep reading, Anya. I think she's falling asleep.
Oh, you're right, she is. All right, what happened next? Oh, and the little mice's mom came in. And they checked on him. They checked his fever, but it was high. So then they started to give him some medicine, but the little mouse, he did not like it at all. He said, "No, no, no, squeak, 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 squeak. I do not want medicine. It tastes ugly and it doesn't taste like cheese."
That's funny.
She's almost asleep.
The mouse's brothers, sisters, mom, and dad, they all comforted him, and they told him that this was the only way to get better. The mouse, he eventually took it, and he actually said it wasn't that bad. Good thing to learn. And then he just rested in bed. Oh, his brothers and sisters sang for him. That sounds like us. Then the next day, the little mouse woke up, and well, what do you know? He felt as good as new. He could play and just do everything he did a normal day. He was happy, his family was happy, and they all lived happily ever after.
Cool story. Oh, she's sleeping.
Indeed, look at her. I think I can even hear her snoring. Snowflake, let's tuck her in, but we have to be quiet, okay?
Okay.
Put this blanket over her. Oh, and now put the bear here.
There.
Good job. There we go. Sleep tight, Elsa. Don't let the bed bugs bite, even if it's still the morning. Well, just feel better, basically.
Yeah. Sleep tight.
And get well soon, cousin.
For more videos, go to our channel and subscribe.